Now over to the sports zone.
Yeah. She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy. Lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe. But she knows she can fly away. Oh.
Attention all badminton players or future badminton stars. Woodstock Badminton Club is offering a summer junior programming beginning May 16th for the low cost of $75 for non-members. You get instructions, play games, and meet elite badminton players. See Ms. Rebu for more details.
Do you like tennis?
I sure do, Alec, but I have no clue how to play.
Well, you should come to room 205 at the start of lunch. Today, bring a friend and learn how to play the great sport of tennis. If you can't make it today, please see Miss Hardiman and Miss Orr, Miss Gingrich.
Back over to the main zone.
Italy trippers, please remember the very brief but important meeting at the beginning of lunch today. Flight information is in and the final payment for transportation and tips has been tallied. We fly in just 51 days. It'll be here before you know it.
Hey, WCI. Did you know that the character challenge for this month of May is to show your school spirit? Being part of a team, club, or just actively showing your spirit by helping out wherever you can to make WCI a better place shows not only your school spirit, but also a good character. This shows your responsibility, respect, and caring qualities. Rah, rah, rah. Let's show everyone that WCI is the place to be.
Also, clean up your garbage.
Yeah, Stacy does that.
Her mom, though. What? Okay.
The garbage.
Yay!
It's a really good clip.
Any Color House prefects interested in planning the Spirit Assembly May 23rd, please meet today at lunch in room 305.
This year's MS Carnation campaign is going to be held on Friday, May 9th and Saturday, May 10th in Woodstock. We need volunteers to sell flowers for both days. Community hours will be given. Call Kathy Miller for more details.
There will be an important meeting Tuesday, May 13th at the beginning of lunch in room 217 for all those assisting with Grade 8 Orientation Day on Thursday.
The Grade 12 Senior Drama Show is tonight. Come see 10 Ways to Survive the Zombie Apocalypse and Lockdown at 7 p.m. here at WCI. Tickets are $10.
I will be there.
As will I.
Coffee House is next Monday. Come out at 7 for food, good music, and a good time. $5 at the door. I will be there.
As will I. The Woodstock Police Service is now accepting applications for the 2014 Youth in Policing Program. Please go to guidance for more information.
Mo?
What were all those weird clips?
I don't know. But something about the house system. I'm excited about it.
Me too. That's all for today, WCI. Have a really great day.
WCI is love.
WCI is life.